Hello, this is your girl DC and welcome to my channel. Hello everyone, how is everyone doing this evening? I am doing okay, so. If you saw my previous video, I don't know when this video is coming out, but the video about my high cholesterol, then you already know. And these are the shrimp that I said that I could not put back. So actually, this is the last seafood that I'm eating. I do have another video that has some seafood on it, and that was filmed a couple days ago, so I'm not eating any more seafood until after 3 months, but after today. And then the video that's going to upload, but I already ate that prior to. But today, I have a Cornish hen that I cooked in the air fryer. Some asparagus, some cucumbers, and some peppers. And I use my beloved Smackalicious seasoning and 2x spicy to flavor my chicken and shrimp. So let me let you get a closer look at it. All right. There we go. All nice and healthy. So I am starving. I have me some barbecue sauce that I would like to add a little 2x spicy to. Give that a whirl. So I hope everyone's had a great day today. I have been trying to catch up on videos and running playlists, because tomorrow I am going to take the day off and just do me. I think I'm taking a nice long hot bath in the morning. I love baths. Get me a nice hot bubble bath. Let's see how this tastes. Ooh, perfect. All right, let's get into the grace. Lord, thank you for this food that has been prepared. And bless the preparer. Keep her in your heart. And wrap your arms around her. Make sure her cholesterol goes down. In Jesus' name. Alright guys, I am about to get into this food. I'm so hungry. Oh, well, let me eat some shrimp. This is my last of my shrimp. Would you like a bite? Mm. Oh my God. So good. Ooh. 2x spicy and barbecue. Shiznick. Mmm. That's the right amount. I probably ain't gonna be talking for a minute because I'm hungry. Oh God, I can't have any more seafood. Oh man, I love asparagus. It's like one. Ooh, it's hot. Still smoking. Can y'all see that? Still smoking. Let's just get on down and dirty. Oh, it's so tender, juicy. Ooh, can't pull that with my fingers, so hot. Let's rip it off. Oh, that is juicy. Look at that, look at that steam. Nice piece of breast. Sorry about that, guys. I had a phone call. But I'm back. Cucumber. These Parisian cucumbers are so good. Lots of garlic. I won't be kissing nobody tonight. Ooh, still hot. Still smoking. Save that for later. Wishbone. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, so good.
And yes, I'm gonna eat this whole thing. Trying to save that leg for last because that's my favorite part, the thigh. Well, I love wings, but on the whole chicken, I like the thigh. It's so juicy. Good. meat I can get off of here. Maybe not. Think I got all the meat off of here? Just the carcass. Just the carcass. Let me make sure I don't feel no meat. Maybe there is some. Excuse me. Kick in the back of the throat. Mm. This was an excellent, healthy meal. That was so good and hit the spot. I was starving. Ooh, wait a minute. I see a piece of skin. Yes. Oh, well, that was so good. Well, guys, thank you so much for coming to my channel and having dinner with me. A healthy dinner. As I told you before, my doctor called today and told me my cholesterol was high. Too high. So I have to get that under control so there's no more seafood for the next 3 months. Maybe six, depending on if I can get it down. But I'm still going to have some great mukbangs, keto style. And I'm going to make it fun, as always. So thank you guys for coming to my channel. To all the new viewers, please hit that subscription button and subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification bell so you know when I upload another video. Hit the thumbs up button saying you like it. Share it and leave a comment. And to all my DC mukbangers, you already know what to do. All right, guys, thank you so much. Peace and love. Mwah. Have a great evening.